It's different than anything I've ever seen. It's a weird thing to say, but I haven't seen anything like it. I don't know which like genre of movie to assimilate it to. It's really sort of enticing, and it's romantic, and the colors are romantic, and the views are it's like a sexy film. And even though it's not, even though it is a lot about sexual desire and there's a lot of sexual content, like the, you know, it's very elegant, it's very beautiful. It's visually, it's a stunning film. And powerful, and she's sort of just trying to figure out what she wants to do with her life. And they have like an undeniable connection, and she's sort of the first person that he can spar with on all different levels, and she feels the same way about him.
Sometimes it's like someone taking that baby edgy and dull and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my soul. And I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you can cool my desire.
Not about how rich he is or how decadent the lifestyle. It's about the fact that they've each never loved someone as much as they love each other. It's beautiful, and when you see my reflection in the glass, and it's just, the whole thing is so, it's intricate and it's sexy, but it looks so clean, and there are so many parts of it that you don't notice. And I feel like that's kind of the whole essence of the film, is that, you know, you look at it and it looks clean and pristine, but there's all these secrets.